السلام عليكم باسم.
I must see Al-Hassan. He awaits me. السلام عليكم ربيكا.
وعليكم السلام باسم. It was a slow and boring day.
Did you not know that I have been called to be initiated?
Oh? We are really initiating anyone now.
Where is this all coming from?
Oh, calm down. I'm well aware this is the great day of Basim. Wafakaka Allah.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al-Hassan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be. I thought I would be a stormy sea inside, but I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance. Here, Basim. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Wadaan. And thank you, Al-Hassan.
I wish I could just take a look into the cave for a moment. To see what is there.
There is one thing I do know about the cave. This is a big day for him.
I would be honored to be called to initiate.
You must work harder to become worthy of it. Still, I make you no progress.
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path, as a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored.
Come, your new robes await. Ah, they suit you well. Come, it is time.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid. My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal. Well done!
That. Yeah.
Which one will I strike with?
You have trained me well, Roshan.
My dagger or my sword?
How is that for focus?
When the student finally thinks of his master as her equal, I love when this happens.
Saiduni!
Noor!
Noor! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here, drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Thank you.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be. Mm.
Now, where does my heart take me? Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
Die! You catch that shit!
ever been down to Abdullah? You'd like it there. You've got a nice bit of land off the Kufar Road. Date palms for shade, a harissa nearby for water. The house needs work.
I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulav are surely awaiting me at the bureau.
Yeah. Yeah.
Lend me your eyes. I need your help, my friend. So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something! It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Mark the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following upon.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
لو كان وضع العقارب لقتال بعضها سيكون ذلك مدهشا.
أسف عن القلق حول الأمر. ليس كما لو أن بوسعي العثور على
راني بالقرب من كشكي. لقد عانت تجارتي منذ بدئهم. لا يريد أحد تعريض نفسه للموت بصحبة كثيرة في الواقع. يخلطه ببعض الأحيان، ومن شأن ذلك تغيير قوامه.
تلك الصعوبة
ليس كثيرا.
يجب أن نتذكر جمع الحصى للعب.
Keep your distance.
Survey the area, Enkidu.
It was me. He was too busy,
How about a rousing tune?
عن طريق الساعات المائية. لن تفي المزاول بالغرض. نحتاج إلى الاستفادة من أداة الكمال الملاحية والفنيين المدربين.
That may be Beshi rallying those men. Are you Beshi? I am with Noor. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go, quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way. But it is a sound plan.
حفظه الله وأطال عمره لعشت في ظل صاحب البريد. هناك متاعب كثيرة في سامراء هذه الأيام. لمن يمكن للخليفة الوثوق؟
سيدعمنا السامانيون على الأقل في خراسان. إنهم ينفذون مشيئة الله في بخارى، تزدهر بقدر بغداد تقريبا، ويحبها الله بالتأكيد.
لدي شكوك بشأن تحديد مصدر أي اضطراب يقع في الجنوب. يثير الإسماعيليون استفزاز المحليين هناك باستمرار، ويزيدون العبيد المتمردين. إنه خليط قابل للاشتعال.
الآن.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
كان ذلك منذ سنتين.
لكن ربما ليس بقدر كبير.
Nothing here for you.